Polar Bear player of the game, Gavin Hierseman. Gavin, we don't even know. I can't.
16
well,
out of,
you know the stats, but it was just like you sat back there like you're in a rocking chair passing the ball all night and picking out receivers, so forth like that. You really looked comfortable back there behind the line.
Yeah, I definitely was comfortable. That line blocked great for me all game. They worked their butts off all week. They got their butts chewed, and they showed it tonight how bad they wanted on the O-line, and that was great for us. And all of our receivers are threats. Like last year, you kind of cover one guy. This year, but watch out.
Well, I think you distributed, I know at halftime you had the ball distributed to six different receivers in the first half with three different touchdown passes on that. So, in the running game, you know, Andy ran the ball very well. The offensive line blocked. Everything really seemed to gel tonight.
Yeah, Andy worked his butt off this offseason. I think he put on 40 pounds, and he deserved that tonight. He's worked his butt off every day, and the line blocked great for him. It was great that they came alive this week, and we're going to build off this for sure.
Well, great. You know, obviously, you guys were well prepared, and this was just one of the things we were talking about was, you know, a real turnaround was actually the fourth quarter of last week's game on there. I mean, even though you're down 21-0, you got 21-14, and quite frankly, just missed getting it into the end zone to tie it up, and boy, it really carried through over into tonight.
Yeah, our motto this year is all grit, no quit. Whatever's thrown at us, we're going to be able to handle it, and we're not going to quit. And that fourth quarter of last week's game, we showed it tonight every quarter, and that's what we need every week, and we're going to build off this, and should be a fun rest of the season.
Yeah, it will be. Well, very good. Again, Gavin Hierseman, our Polar Bear player of the game. Thanks,
Thank you,
Gavin.
Guys. Thank you, guys.